What's up, guys? This is Jordan with CCV Music. I'm sitting here with Ben, a co-writer on Forever Faithful. Man, tell me about the story. You've been working on this song for a long time.
Yeah, it's been a journey. man, it's like 3+ years now that this song has been kind of accumulating and percolating, I guess, in the system. It's been like, probably written so many different verses and choruses and bridges to this song, and just kind of trying to find what fits. Nothing was landing, nothing seemed, but I still felt like there was something to this song. It's really been like a journey for me. Just with my personal walk, it started out a time of right before I graduated college is when I started writing this song and was just feeling the weight of what's next. Had no idea. I had some ideas of what I thought it was going to be, but stuff just kept falling through. And that's where this song was really birthed out of, just the faithfulness of God and the faithfulness through changes and seasons of the peace that He can bring through that.
I remember you moving out to Phoenix and us getting together pretty quick after you moved.
Yeah.
2 years ago to sit down with this song. So a year after you'd already been working on it and kind of just working through chorus stuff. And it's funny because I think some people hear songs like this and they think it just happens. Like you sit down one day, you start writing, you start singing this song in your room or your living room, and then all of a sudden, poof, you have a song. And it's just not.
Yeah.
We labored over this song for a couple years to get to this point.
Yeah.
And one of the sections of the song that we labored over a lot, I remember, is the bridge.
Yeah.
We wanted to work out the verses, we wanted to work out the choruses, but the bridge, which is, I'm just gonna read the lyrics of the bridge. I trust in you. I believe that your promise is true. I trust in you. I believe what you say you will do. Like, that doesn't sound that profound when you just read it.
Yeah.
But the struggle to get to that point for the bridge, we were way wordier. We were way less wordy. We were one of the things that we talk about in our songs is that we want them to have a strong identity.
Yeah.
Like from beginning to end, that there's an identity that I can relate to. That bridge, when it landed, I remember you demoing that in the studio, and it was just immediately, it was like, that's it. We found it.
Found it.
We finally found it. We've been looking forever. Tell me about the verses, though, because that's another section of the song that's just so rich. Tell me about some of the verses, how you came to get to that point.
Man, yeah, like I said, I've had so many verses for this song, like more than I've ever written or I've been tempted just to give up on this song just because I couldn't find something that fit. And really what happened was when we moved down here to Phoenix, one of the first writing assignments you gave some of the writers was to write a song to God or about God, like focusing on God and less about us. That's really what the shift happened for me, was starting to write songs about who, or the verses about who God is, and less about my problems and like my situation, and focusing on, you know, who God is. He's matchless in grace. He's worthy of our praise. He doesn't make mistakes. He'll never forsake Noah Ryman, because that's the verse. So the focus shifted to God and who He is and why He is faithful, how He is faithful, and less about, you know, my situation and what I'm dealing with, because the solution to that is focusing on God. Because when we focus on God, everything else disappears. The problem gets smaller because our God is so big. God of all my days, you don't make mistakes. You will never leave, you won't forsake.
Another line that you wrote in the chorus that has always resonated with me is cool. You know, the longer you lead worship, there are kind of some worship buzzwords that can kind of like float around there. But talking about the characteristics of who God is, forever sovereign, and then forever wise. Mm-hmm. Like, I love singing that, like what that means for us to be able to declare that God's wisdom reigns supreme, yeah, and has been and will always forever. Yeah. Like, forever, yeah, wise is who he is. I just think that's such a cool descriptor of who God is. You did a great job with this song, man. Killer job with it. Forever Faithful, you guys can check it out on the latest CCV Music album, anywhere that you listen to music. You can go to our website and get the resources for that song. Thanks for watching.